Please hold on. Please hold on. Approaching Garage 8. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings and watch your step as you exit the train. For passengers with carts and luggage, please use elevators located at either end of the station platform. Doors closing. Next stop is International Terminal 8. All international flights, Frontier, Hawaiian, Sun Country, the Medical Clinic, and Aviation Museum. Please hold on. Approaching International Terminal 8. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings and watch your step. Please hold on. Approaching Terminal 1. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings and watch your step as you exit the train. For passengers with carts and luggage, please use elevators located at either end of the station platform.
Eric H, if you are here at the gate B2, please bring your passport to the counter for verification. Eric H.
Yeah. I got in my car so quick and shook. And that's what Meeks did, little brother shit. He left it. His car got stuck in the dirt. I was so hot. I said, fuck that car. I said, fuck that car. I'm gonna take you to Eastern, bitch. You gonna get that bitch in the daytime. Real shit, bitch. At all, bitch. But yeah, that big car. Nah, he out. But I literally just talked the other day. He be on the game still. Yes. Cause he ain't never, he not no bad shit. Like he ain't never got in trouble before and there's an accident. Like he gonna get a bid, but like he got a bond, bro. His lawyer damn near fought too. I forgot who his lawyer is. But that shit is like, you knew, but you should. Yeah. But it depends. But like it depends. But you can do like he can get off with good time, and his lawyer probably gonna be like he'll probably have after a while they'll probably send him to like an Apple house or something, like work that with y'all. But he gonna be straight though, cause like the family invited him to the funeral and all. Like he's talked to the family. Like they not mad. Like obviously they sad they lost their family, but like, the day everybody like found out, they had Brielle. She yo cousin. She, I told her sister, like she said it in the group chat. But like, and then Lil Twan got mad, and he was like Brielle, like you always doing that, like you act like you trying to talk like you.
Over the following niggas. Like what?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I ain't gonna follow any of
thank you. Je sais pas, franchement, là à mon avis, ça vous est très bien.
Thank you. West side of the gate, 810 for boarding. Show 4.
Ben zaten çok müzik var. Çok çok güzel.